Hey guys, welcome back to Workshops. Hey, motherfucker, where are you going? So let's continue our gameplay walkthrough. So today we are playing Workshops. This is the Bad Bad DLC. Search for that. I'm Brandon Rohila from WPP Gameplays. Let's continue. Okay, so we are at Twinkies. I think we'll be meeting Tobias. Yep, Tobias. You guys might have realized where now that I have reduced the resolution for the game, turning the anti-aliasing to maximum.
You don't have any questions
about what?
And seems
what
like there's no difference.
Are you doing something?
Are you serious?
Gotcha.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
So where are we going?
feel about those pills?
I'm still floating, but I've been surfing this wave on the arm. I'll be fine.
Use my car. Just stick to this. cops. And yeah, go. Okay, so I think we're here. I don't mind it, that was my brother. Okay, I think someone's coming. Yep. There's an ambulance. Oh, what the fuck? I don't think we can move.
I'm watching you through the security camera. Looks like they're using ambulances to transport their victims.
This is exactly the kind of nightmare scenario that keeps me from sleeping.
I need you to get closer. I'll tap into your phone so I can see too.
Ah, Jesus. Okay. Here goes.
What are we doing? We're hacking this phone. Okay.
Never made it back.
I tried to take headshots. I think we are clear. Yep, we are clear. Okay, I wish.
Now we'll put your skills to the test. You lower the crate so I can get in. And four. Don't press the release button. That does not inspire confidence.
And just call him back. friends with that guy. That just means. Especially if you're.
Great, I got a couple of fixers leaving and they're dragging somebody with them.
Sure, follow them.
Follow them? How?
Figure something out, man. Don't get too close. I'm not done here, but I'll catch up. Frewer, I found some. Listen up.
Can you sit up? Fuck it. Just hold on. This is session number 3 with Alex Jaworski, who's not the name he gave us. Alex here is an undercover cop.
I'm not a cop! I'm just an informant, okay? Look, they barely even pay me anything. Listen. You let me go, and I'll leave the country. You got my word.
I want everything you photographed, sent, or stored, and a list of your contacts. My buddy here's...
I don't get it, what is it?
No way. No way. I give you that, and you'll kill me, right? Hey, no! What? You said to stop. Jeez.
Now how am I supposed to tell us anything?
It was a fucking bluff. Jesus. Stop the bleeding. Take him to the body shop. Get him patched up.
Next time we'll know we're not fucking around.
I bet the guy that was with us on board. Still following him? This guy's already doing our work for us. We'll have names we can use. Let me know when they stop.
Okay, guys. This is it for now. See you next time.